had a dream. Good old honest Abe came back, and he had a black top hat up on his head, and a gray shawl on his back. And he went down and looked at Congress, stayed a while, and then he got up and he went to Newt Gingrich's office and opened the door and threw up.
Thank you.